much. She was raised by Rost, her foster father, so she never had mother. Okay. So sadly, this person also died here. And he wasn't able to make it to his son's birthday party. How come the couch is still experience this. Too bad. I don't owe anyone anything anymore. Boss controlled okay. He retired with a... Okay, but his head is on place. Never mind. Okay, let's go. So yeah, all these people died here and left a message, sort of. So is Rost over here. Okay. Now what? This is so cool. And I like that we don't have to kill real animals here, just the robots. Resources. search for the weak points. Look at us. easy. We made it. Hey. Now we're gonna make it back, hopefully, in one piece. Come on, dude. It's not a plaything, not quite. Well, mother bless that girl, bless you both. Deb says, and he's not supposed to talk to us. You're gonna get in trouble. Okay, seal your lips. That's the veterans. They're outcasts, both, and she's motherless. Thank you. challenge of the braves, of the bravest youths of Nora people. The proving the tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but the one who wins, the matriarchs give them a boon. Yes, whatever the winner wants. It takes.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. One thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name! And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Rost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on. There.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.